decided to download this specific game, Javelin Masters 2, and it, as you can see, it's just some simple ass little arcade game, and I am highly addicted to it. Like, I haven't been able to stop playing all day. What I really like about this, I'm gonna adjust these and this. So, it's pretty cool. Now, the object of it is when you start tapping the feet, wherever the guy's javelin is aiming, that's the angle that it throws at. And the other thing on the right is you gotta hold it and throw. But, yeah, this is one of the most addicting and frustrating things I've played so far. Anyway, the camera might get blocked from time to time because I have to tap on the feet, of course, but, you know, let's mess around. I might end up quitting this game. I just downloaded Hurdles, which is made by the same people, same concept and stuff, just haven't tried it. And another one is Sled or Cry. You basically just go down a hill with a sled, and depending on how much air and stuff you get, you know, that's how much points you get. I'm a real big sucker for these little arcade game type things where it's just, you know, high scores and there's no point to it. But it's highly addicting and a pretty good time waster if you're taking a crap or just waiting on dinner or, you know, whatever. That little G right there in the corner, that's the goodies. And, you know, you get different avatars and they all do different things. You know, I think, what's the one I'm looking for? Not this one. This is the one I'm working for to get the ninja. Need a 2000 super skill. And I guess he throws it better than Jimmy or Teppo. So, I guess sit back and enjoy. There's really obnoxious growling and stuff in this game when your guy throws it. I'm not sure why the versus thing isn't up, so hopefully I'll be able to play. I don't even know if it's online, actually. I think it's just they give you a random opponent and the computer plays, and I'm not sure. I think it might go by your, like, average. But it doesn't even show an average, which kind of sucks. But, I believe my highest is 110 meters so far. And that's not even in the top 50 in the U.S., so, well, if you come join, and we'll hang out and talk and whatever the hell you guys want to do. There might be a few messages that pop up on the screen. I'm waiting for specific text. It's nothing really important, so unlike usual, I'm not gonna quit the stream there. So my girlfriend's up in Maine. She's at Lobster Fest because she got a new job, and they sell root beer up there. I think it's called Old Style Texas Root Beer or something like that. You know, basically it's like $11 for a mug, and as long as you have your mug, you get free refills. So I think it's pretty cool. We're also discussing like a concept for breast cancer awareness, which is coming up, and they're thinking of, you know, charging an extra $2, so instead of it being, you know, $12, it's gonna be $14, and an extra $2 is gonna go to a charity. So I think that was a pretty awesome idea. You know, anyway, I'm waiting for the Fuzzy Tinselbottom show tonight. I am not sure if it's gonna air. My buddy said He's got some adulting that's going on, and he's not gonna be sure if he's gonna make it tonight. If he is, it might be late. But if you guys want to go check that out, download the MixLR app on any phone except Windows, because if you have Windows, it ain't going to work, so you might as well just watch it on your computer. But download the MixLR app, look up Tons of Fun Radio Network, and tonight, it usually starts around 8, anywhere from 8 to 10, not exactly positive, but when I get messages, I should get the messages, and when he's about to go live, usually like a 5-minute warning by him or P. Jiggles, we'll be good to go. I'll share the link on my Facebook page, and y'all could come hang out, watch, and, I mean, listen, and if he goes on Facebook Live, then you can watch, but, it's usually a good show. Got the Music Lounge, got a lot of cool people in chat, you know, Nurse Muffins and Dr. Monster's Muffin. They got a really good Twitch channel, so if you have Twitch, go look them up. I'm still looking for more subscribers and followers to watch and come hang out live, so if you're all watching, you know, or going to watch later after it's posted up, just invite your friends. I don't really care who it is, just trying to get a couple people to hang out, chat, talk about games, whatever. Whatever they say pops right up on my screen, so really cool concept. I like this YouTube gaming app. Yeah, I got my plugs in and all that good stuff. Today I'm finally able to talk because the jaw I had issue. I have an infection in my back tooth. I broke it back in 2012, and I think another part broke off. So when that happened, I got an infection in the past, I would say, month or so. And then, you know, I gradually, this is kind of a slow one, because it gradually started getting worse and worse and worse. And I never go to the hospital, and finally on Sunday I went to the hospital. So I have my pill I've been taking. Ibuprofen was in the 600s, I think. Absolutely amazing. They just, as soon as you gotta eat it, you have to eat food with it. And if you don't, it ain't gonna work, but man, I get that, and the pain was like 10, borderline 11, and it went down as soon as I took that stuff. And they gave me a shot of Smotrim and stuff, and, you know, they were really cool over at that hospital, and it didn't take too long. Like, it took too long for me because, you know, I was just like, oh my god, I feel like Mike Tyson just keeps punching me in the damn face. But, alright, we're gonna get start gaming now. I'm sorry for the long introduction, but, you know, I don't really talk too much on these streams, and I'm gonna try something different, and, y'all get interested and come hang out and chat and watch me play some games, and, sometimes I play some online games. Y'all can join me, and I'll broadcast it, you know, play poker, World of Tanks every now and then, a couple other things, and so, hey guys, let's have some fun. Oh, the camera's probably going to be blocked, it's going to tap on these little feet things here, but you'll see the concept soon. Here we go. Seems like I'm not even in the top 59. It's 20, you know, it's nuts. That was terrible. That sucked. That was terrible. I should be getting over 100, but I'm not. I don't know why I'm doing so terribly. I wish they had some sort of average, that'd be awesome. I can do that in my sleep. There we go, we're gonna turn that sound off, because that gets annoying after a little while. And I win! That was okay. See, as long as I get it over 90, I'm pretty... I can win. Usually around 100 is usually a guaranteed win. I mean, see, he can easily beat that if he had a good throw. He can still beat that one with the ninja. I've seen people throw... The furthest one I've ever seen was like 115, I think. Let's see, we'll see what the top is for US. Let's see. 132. That's nuts. I'm not even in the top 50. I'm in 60th at 113.81. I usually average around, you know, like about anywhere from 90 to 95. Now, see, this one's going to be way over 100. 106. Oh, he's got that Zen. That sucked. At least I got one more throw to try to beat it. I can beat 106, it's just really hard. And that's not gonna do it. Yeah, he beat me by 5 meter, that sucks. Let's see what this guy can do. Looks like it's gonna be... Oh, hey, stepped over. $94.57. Not bad, let's see. If he can do if he doesn't step over. Whoa, that was terrible timing. Terrible. He hit 60. I think my game was lagging there for a minute. We stepped over again. That means I win, and we're gonna fuck around now. Straight up in the air. I think I'm lagging just a tad. I aimed way too high. Yeah, he's gonna beat that easily. Did I get him? Look at that. Look how close that is right there. Oh, we got Zen. Uh-oh. And that's not good. That's gonna go through. Look at that fucking thing. That thing just fucking floated up there. For some reason, the fucking button didn't want to press. Probably get my ass whooped by this guy. Ninety-two, beatable, but he had a bad throw. Wow, that was shitty. Andy Ford, it's beatable. And not gonna get it done. Wow, he didn't beat me. That could be the game winner right there. And he's got one more throw. I don't think he can do it, so I'm just gonna fuck. Well, oh no, because I got a rage. I think I got him. I definitely got him. Ooh, he came close. Very close. I'm trying to get to that 2,000 mark so I can get that, fucking ninja. That was a good throw. Yeah, was that right? Yeah, there we go. That could be the game winner. And he stepped over. I was looking good for just a second, and then he hit the button way too late. Oh, I thought that was gonna beat me. One more shot to beat one, to beat that. I don't think this is it. Nope, that's not it. And I win. That was terrible. See what he can do. He's got rage. I don't think he's gonna get it. Not on this one. Nope, definitely short. One more shot for him to get this. Ah, he's too high. too high. Tapped over. That was terrible. Milpeniestate. That's straight up in the air, 74 fucking meters. I think he's got it. Yep. That was close. Very, very close. He's got it, though. Take that as a first throw. That's nice. Ooh, he might get me. Oh, he just did. He just did. Shit. Ooh, baby, I got him. I got him in the end. Last shot. He's got to get it. Alright, he hasn't got it in this one. Nope. Oh, we stepped over. I forgot to hit the button. Wow, only 89.
Oh.
two more wins and I'll have my ninja. He stepped over. Oh, he's definitely got it. He definitely got it. Holy shit. I can't even... That's higher than my highest. I can't reach that. Oh, I was fucking... I just say I can't reach that and look, I almost got it. This guy's good. Dang it. Wow. That's about 100 right there. One more win, and I get my ninja. Ooh, my phone's decharging, so I need to head out and let this thing charge, and I'll come back and do some more. Talk to you guys later.